Thank you for joining us for Raw on the final installment before WrestleMania. Orton got played by the game last week, and now the main event at WrestleMania is a triple threat match with the inclusion of Triple H.
I can't believe that, JR.
It's going to be some WrestleMania, that's for sure.
You shouldn't have turned on us, Triple H. Randy's livid, Flair's depressed, and it's been decided that I have to punish you. I'm the animal, and tonight, you're my prey.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 317 pounds, Batista!
Batista now gets his opportunity to extract revenge on his former Evolution accomplice, Triple H.
And this all came about because once the game got into the WrestleMania main event, he stabbed Orton in the back. He's going high risk here.
He uses his entire body for an incredible tackle.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
Triple H played Orton flawless and forced his way into the title picture.
The pedigree!
You're putting a lot on the line when you climb that turnbuckle.
Oh, did you see that?
He dropped the elbow.
Watch out! He reversed it!
What a fierce kick!
I wouldn't like to be in Triple H's shoes right now.
We could be looking at a pinfall here, folks. He's not going to get the three count without doing some more damage first.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Oh, no. Everybody in this arena knows there it is, the pedigree.
Like you said earlier, Triple H has to do more than just win this match, JR. He's got to survive.
The game is 6 days away from a championship match on the grandest stage of them all. But what condition will he be? Did you hear that? What impact?
He's going for the pin.
One, two.
Oh, what a tackle. Knocking the opponent down.
He could put his opponent away right here.
Oh, man! The pedigree's the way to do it, that's for sure. Here's the pin. Could this be it?
One, two, three!
Wow, what a match, JR.
Like you deserve to run free, not to be under anyone's control.
What are you waiting for, Batista? Get him! He's right in front of you. Destroy him!
Randy, I suggest you spend some quality time with the WWE Championship, because you sure as hell aren't going to be leaving WrestleMania with it.
Why didn't Batista do what Orton told him to, JR? Why didn't he attack Triple H?
It's a little thing called respect, Kingfish. A little thing called respect.